Hello everyone! Ang topic po natin ngayon sa ating first vlog ay magluluto kami ni Hubby ng seafood lasagna. So abangan nyo yan ah! Yeah, just keep watching! Okay guys, yan ang ating ingredients sa ating dish for tonight. What you call that, honey?
What?
This?
Seafood lasagna.
Gonna be yummy. Okay, let's continue. You need help, huh?
It's hurt on your arm.
So you need all of those?
Not all. We're just gonna put this on the top. This one just on top, I just said. In the middle, we're gonna put the ricotta and Parmesan.
In the middle?
In the layers.
Oh, yeah, on the
layers, but that one's on the top. Yeah. That's probably enough, isn't it?
Parmesan,
huh? Mozzarella.
Oh, Mozzarella. I think that's too far. You can hear us.
I'll
just
tell
you. You want to wrap that?
Yep.
You're done on your part?
Mm-hmm.
So half and half, right? Half scallop. This one easy to throw on.
Oh yeah.
More, add more. Oh, somebody's barking. This is cooked shrimp already. You have to cook the scallop. And some crab. If this is, what you call that? Fresh, right?
Mm-hmm.
Fresh made Alfredo sauce. We're gonna put all of these two containers. I have to throw it. Just a little bit frozen.
Plus real meat crab. So kailangan totally toad na mga yan. So, ngayon, i-start natin ating stove. Of course, gagamitin natin ang coconut oil. And then, sautein natin ang garlic plus scallop. Okay?
Okay, perfect sauce.
Pansahan nyo na lang ang inyong oil. Ito ang lagi kong gamit eh. Coconut oil.
Wow, that's a lot. That's a lot. Whatever.
I love coconut oil anyway. Now garlic! Parang kumunti yung ating scallop. Kanina parang isang bowl. Now half bowl, not even half bowl.
Is that enough now?
Before like full bowl, now like shrink. Okay, natin ng konti yung garlic. Naamoy ko na. Then, scallop. There you go. I have a cameraman. Cameraman or rock the camera.
Tacos tomorrow, we have ground beef.
Oh, he requested tacos, but it's my birthday. I want to cook something special. Oh, this is special already. Fine! Okay, simmer, simmer, simmer. How long? We're just experimenting, guys, so... Experiment. Scallops so good. Mm.
Sound effects too.
Hindi naman siya kailang totally luto eh, kasi i-bake pa natin yan eh. So half lang, half cook. Cook lang. So I thought shrimp, because it's shrimp is cooked already, so we're going to put next shrimp.
Just cook it a little bit. And we're going to add Alfredo sauce.
Okay. Ayan, ilagay na natin ating shrimp. It's going to be yummy. Yan ang next. Alfredo sauce. How's that taste, honey?
I don't know. I've never tasted Alfredo sauce.
I think we need to add the seasoning, right? Like salt and pepper?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, ang breakfast ko lang kanina is bar, granola bar, saging, ay tubig pala muna, yung warm water. So, gutom na ako mamaya. Baka kaya kong ubusin yan. Maybe I can eat all of those, honey. Because I'm so hungry.
That's too much water in there.
You want me to drain it?
A little bit.
Okay. Dahil frozen?
Or let it steam off.
Then it's gonna be overcooked.
Yeah.
Right?
Okay. Next, Alfredo sauce. Put na, honey. Ano yan? Ready-made na binili natin sa Italian supermarket, whatever. Italian. Ang ating assistant. Oh, assistant. Siya pala yung magluluto. Assistant. Ako lang pala ang assistant. Ayan. Yan ang trabaho ng assistant. Siya yung ating chef, okay? Masarap yan magluto, alam niyo ba? Yeah. Just leave it there and then I wash it later. Kakatapos ko lang naghugas kanina eh. Oh, tignan nyo.
It's pretty thin.
Yeah, mano-mano. It's okay, honey. Because when we... It's gonna be...
soaked up by that?
Soaked on the pasta, right? Then plus those cheese is gonna be thicker when we put those. So how long to cook in the oven though?
Well, the one video, he cooked it 50 minutes with tin foil on.
50 minutes?
He took it out, then put the mozzarella cheese on, cooked it for another 15.
Okay. And add some pepper. Ground black pepper. I think it's mixed. And some...
Kosher salt.
Kosher salt. Is that salty, like same the regular salt? I should taste and try it, eh?
I think we should let this thicken up a bit.
Yeah, like boil, right?
Yeah, well the one video he put flour.
Make it, oh, flour or cornstarch to make it thicker. So I should don't put cornstarch a little bit. Like thicker, just add cornstarch. We'll be experimenting, so guys, right? So we're just going to show you anyway the result. Okay, let's put a little bit cornstarch. So lalagyan natin ng ano, ng cornstarch para maging thicker yung ating sauce. So ayan, may tinunaw na ako na 1 tablespoon sa tubig. Then let's see, kung hindi pa rin thicker, then dagdagan natin ulit ng 1 tablespoon, okay? Continuous stirring lang habang pinupour itong ano, tinunaw na cornstarch, okay?
No, this is still not yet. One more tablespoon.
Let's give it a minute. What do you think?
I think one more tablespoon, eh?
I think so.
Okay guys, we need to add more. Because hindi pa natin na-reach ang thickness that what we want. Establish.
So one more tablespoon of cornstarch. Hopefully that's enough. Low fire. I can see it. Thicker, more thicker.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's enough, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Because we're going to bake in the oven, so to make the pasta cook, right?
Pasta doesn't need much because it's fresh.
How's the taste though? Need to taste it, right? Ganyan siya mag-taste. Ganyan siya mag-taste na. Enough, honey?
Mm-hmm.
And then it's ready!
It's
ready the pan.
Turn it off?
Mm-hmm.
I think so. Should let it cool down a little bit.
Okay, we have to cool down a little bit the sauce and then we set up to lasagna. Okay. Kain muna tayo guys ng strawberry kasi gutom na ako. Hindi ko pa maantay yung ano, ang ating lasagna. Okay.
Okay. Wash muna tayo ng strawberry. Masyado muna ating akakainin. Dahil ako'y gutom na. Ang dami kong biniling fruits nung ano, nung kailan ba yun? Thursday? Pero hindi ko pa nakakain, kahit isang hindi ko nakain, ito pa lang. Wala pa akong nakakain sa kanila. Okay, tama na yan. Ganyan kadami, dalawa kami kakain. Okay? Habang inaantay natin ang ating sauce, na dumalig, kain muna tayo ng strawberry. Hugasan natin ng malamig na tubig.
May umiiyak dito sa tabi ko. Naamoy na niya kasing strawberry. So, gusto niya pati siya rin ang kumakain. Ay, katama pala si Kay, si Missy. Ayan, umiiyak na siya. Hindi siya makapag-antay sa kanyang share sa strawberry. Wala pang ligo si Casey, pero cute pa rin. Ganito ako magugas ng ano eh, strawberry. Ganyan lang.
Hanggang ngayon, i-slice na natin ng 4, depende sa laki. Then slice natin. Ganyan. 1, 2, I think 3 lang. Ito, 2, maliit. Ito, 1, 2, 3. Just 3. I'll give you later, baby girl. Wait, mommy until done. Okay? Give me seconds. Tapos, sprinkle natin ng ano, salt. Yung regular salt lang. Oh my god, you hear that? That's crying, right? That's my baby girl, my Casey. She can't wait, so.
Eto, para sa kanilang dalawa. Kita nyo, oh, nag-antay na. I don't think Hopi likes it. Hopi doesn't like it. So. Only these two. I give them separate kasi itong sa amin, nalagyan ko ng salt. Eto sa kanila, walang salt. Okay?
Sprinkle natin ng asin. Just ordinary salt. Shake. Para lalong tumamis. Ganyan ako kumain ng strawberry. Nilalagyan ko ng sprinkle salt. Pakain muna natin itong dalawa. What about you, Hopi? Want try? The strawberry. Missy eating it, so yeah. You want to try? Yeah, I tried how many?
Si Casey yung kulay puti. Siya po ay Havanese breed. Tapos yung si Missy kulay brown. Half-half po siya. Dachshund, Shih Tzu po. Si Casey ay 7 years old na. Si Missy ay 2 year old pa lang. Si Hopi, ano, Ilang taon na ba si Hopi? I think si Hopi 4 years old na.
Okay, then last. Rico, that's enough, okay? All gone, no more, empty.
Oven is ready. There you go. So 45 minutes. So how long to wait cover, honey?
45 minutes.
45 minutes and then uncovered, put the mozzarella on top. Now it's 45 minutes already.
Yeah.
So we have to put the ricotta cheese on top.
Mozzarella.
Oh, mozzarella, sorry. So meron siyang timer. Sinet up niya. So 5 more minutes. Almost 6 more minutes. Almost done. I'm so excited.
Timer is up. It's ready.
Check it. I can smell it.
Yum 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 yum, bubbling.
A little bit more.
Little bit more. It's bubbling, bubbling.
I want the cheese bubbling, to be brown bubbling. On top a little bit.
Oh. Okay. Ready yet? I'm so hungry. Let's eat now. Wow, you see that? You see that? Oh my God. OMG. Let's see temperature. -166. Did you see that?
I saw 172.
Now it's ready. Let's eat.
I'm gonna sit for a minute.
Oh yeah. Wow. Oh my God. Tinatanggal daw niya yung oil. Ayan, ready na. Ako gumagawa nito kasi tumawag ang kanyang mother dear. So, every time na tumatawag yun, mga ganitong oras, 7 o'clock, ganyan. Kaya, naiinis siya. Alam na niya kung sino tumatawag pag nagre-ring ang phone sa ganyang oras.
Okay, yeah, we're just
about
to eat dinner here, so. Okay?
Alright,
bye.
Hopefully it's not just going. Oh, it's hot. No? A little soupy.
Wow, look at that.
Put it on the plate before it falls everywhere.
Wow, did you see that? It's gonna be yummy.
Fries it all together.
Para sa kanya yun.
Ito ay para sa akin. Oh my god! Oh my god, so yummy!
Okay, kain na po! Diyan po nagtatapos ang ating first vlog for today. Please like, share, and subscribe. And support us for more upcoming videos. Sana po nagustuhan niyo ang video natin for today. Stay safe, healthy, and God bless you.